Okay, so this next one is a chest and front shoulder stretch. This is an advanced compound movement for pecs and the anterior deltoid. So Jasmine, if you stand with your feet slow there, shoulder width apart, shoulders nice and relaxed, bring your arms behind you and interlink your hands, going to breathe in, and as you breathe out, going to take your arms up and back just to the point where you feel tension. Is that good, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, and relax. Okay, good. So you would hold that for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch your muscles when they're warm, after weights or cardio, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.